All right, so this new Death Stranding video trailer, teaser, whatever it is, I think they said it's a release date announcement. It just dropped. I'm gonna check it out. It'll be like all these reaction videos I do. It's gonna be kind of like a reaction review. So, a lot of you know, I'm not really looking forward to this. It just looks boring to me. With all the other stuff that's been coming down the pike, I know it's gonna be good, but I don't know. It just looks boring to me. That's just me. So, I've only seen a little bit of it. So, of the stuff they've released before. So, maybe the one be over. It's Hideo Kojima, so I'm sure it's gonna be good. I'm sure I'll give it a try. I hope it's really good. But just so far, I haven't been wowed by what I've seen. So, anyway, gonna go ahead and check it out here. There's the baby. It's a cool baby. It looks amazing. Like, Mads Mikkelsen has this way of doing this thing with his mouth, especially when he's being really dramatic. That's totally in there in the mocap. That's amazing what they're doing with the stuff. It's looked amazing from the start. The whole thing's looked amazing. Okay, here we go.
America's finished. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
Ugh.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
That's a good line. It's a very 80s action movie line. That's why I like it. Ooh, Apocalyptica. Okay. The environments kind of have this Skyrim Fallout vibe to them. Oh, that's cool. That's handy. Oh, so you can go like anywhere.
Safeguard the continued independence of Edgenot City. They want the UCA to leave and be.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo demons. Militant separatist group.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even in
Oh, that's a dope look.
There are extremists like the demons everywhere. Plotting in the shadows.
All right, this is where the freaky shit happens. Those freaky fuckers come out. Oh, dope. Oh, that's cool. So he's like actively trying to avoid fighting. He lost a package. Oh, so he just lost a package. Okay. Throw down, Norman. Throw down. Oh, that was cool. How the front wheels combined or whatever.
Even they know better than to mess with BTs.
I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side.
That voice sounds familiar.
Freaks me out too.
Not Norman Reedus, but plugging into the other side, so. There they are. How long is this trailer? Oh, it's a long trailer. I didn't pay attention to that. That aspect, the visual stuff in this game has been amazing they've shown so far. And these like little tethering lines. And this is where you're screwed. Yeah. I'm more concerned about the baby than I am actually Norman Reedus. Okay, so that's new. Oh, this is first person. What the f- the hell was that? Okay, so... what? This has a lot to do with, like, death. And crossing over. What are we looking at? Man. Troy Baker, okay. Ugh. Grayscale. He was like Optimus Prime dying grayscale. Except there's a little bit written in his jacket. Wow, that's amazing.
I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands.
Man.
Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side.
What are we looking at? Somebody's lit a cigarette. Those are like...
surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again.
Humans aren't made for living alone. They're supposed to come together to help one another. And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect, that's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together.
I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
He almost looks like Hideo Kojima there, but it's Mads Mikkelsen.
All white world will be used to explore. You'll be able to go wherever you want.
Aww.
Even the moon.
A little baby. As a dad, that hits me. Wow. Okay. What was that? What was that? Oh my god. I mean, shit, really. What did we just watch? Now that was long. I'm not going to go back and watch it again. I don't want this to be too long, but I'm going to watch it again when I stop rolling because... all right, Kojima, you got me. You got me. Because I was not looking forward to this, like, at all. And as a gameplay aspect, I'm still not looking forward to playing it. I'm looking forward to enjoying this story because there's a lot going on. There's a lot of, like, man, there's, like, there's a lot of, like, social commentary there toward the end of it. And there's a lot of, like, the whole passing over to the other side. As a lot of you all know that watch my videos or you're familiar with my channel or any of my work, you know, if I play a game, it's because it has a great story. You know, I love a great story. Everything I do and enjoy entertainment-wise, it's story and characters first. And I gotta tell you, this story's got me very interested. In November, it's coming out in November. I mean, everybody thought this game was like a PS5 game, maybe, or that it was going to be 2 years from now. They did not think it was going to be out this year. So, hot damn. That's like, that won me over. That's crazy. I mean, just, I'm kind of speechless right now. I mean, I was speechless watching it. I didn't really know what I was looking at. I mean, this has blown me away, really. So I'm going to watch it again. So, what did you all think? I mean, isn't that crazy? I mean, the whole crossing over aspect, what did you all think about that? That's the thing that gets me the most, because Hideo Kojima has never been afraid to tackle really crazy, wild, taboo human subjects. Now, death and all that kind of stuff is not taboo, but I mean, it's like, he's not afraid to tackle anything, any subject matter in a video game. That is his arena. That is his studio to make art. That's what Hideo Kojima does. He makes art that we can play. And I talk to people all the time who don't look at video games as an art form. I'm like, look up Hideo Kojima. Go play a Hideo Kojima game and tell me that video games aren't art or cannot be art. So this is amazing. This looks amazing. I'm looking forward to playing this now, and I wasn't before. And not because it looks like kick-ass gameplay or any bullshit like that. I mean, this story looks amazing. I can't imagine any gamer is not going to want to play this after seeing this trailer. So, anyway, I mean, what did you all think about that? I mean, were you speechless like I was when you saw it? I'm assuming most of you have already seen it if you're watching my reaction, or maybe this is the first time you saw it. I mean, damn, wow. So, anyway, I'm going to drop it there. Let me know what you all thought in the comments. If you like the stuff I do, I've got some new stuff coming out. I've got some art videos. I got some other story stuff I'm doing. I've got things like this. I like to do everything. I like to do a little bit of everything. I like to give you all me and give you all a little bit of everything. So if you like it, please subscribe. Please spread the word. I want to get some more stuff out there. And I want to do some cool new things. So I'm going to leave it at that. I got some other stuff I'm working on. But damn, I had to take a break. I had to watch that. People were blowing my phone up about it. Have you seen it? Because they all knew that I wasn't looking forward to it. They're like, watch it. Go watch it. You definitely need to go watch this trailer. So a lot of people that know me well, that know what I like, they knew I was going to like this. And they were right. I liked it. It changed my mind. It didn't even change my course. I wasn't even on the train. I got off at the last station. I was like, nah, I don't care. I got Final Fantasy VII Remake stuff coming. I don't care. Resident Evil 2 Remake, I was playing that. I didn't care about this. I bought a ticket. I'm boarding the train. I'm getting back on the hype train for this because this looks amazing. This is art. This is art. There's no other fucking way to put it. It's art. It's artwork. Plain and simple. So anyway, hope y'all enjoyed that Death Stranding trailer. Hope y'all liked my reaction / little tiny review. And I'll catch you all in the next video. Appreciate you watching. Keep rocking.